Well, okay. It's not even showing the game. Okay. But I have to wait for the game to download the first Halo. Why is it not showing? Huh. Great. Fantastic. Why is it not showing? What if I... Nope, that doesn't work. I have no idea what I clicked, but it's not working now. Well, okay then. I'm just waiting for it to finish downloading, because I thought it was installed, but it wasn't. Pending. Oh. Let's do quick start. I'm not that good, so I'm just gonna play on easy. There we go. Wait a second. Why is ODST not multiplayer compatible? I've literally, like, played it with multiplayer. At least this won't take that long. Why do I have multiplayer? No, I'm just gonna leave that. Okay then. Just waiting for the game to download the first Halo. I mean, if I wanted to, I could go into Reach, but I wanted to do the first Halo. I've beaten Halo 1, 2, and 4. I don't think I've beaten 3, ODST, or Reach. I'm just glad I'm not dropping frames while this is installing. And I have a feeling I'm going to be having a sore throat tomorrow, so yay! Gotta love that. I'm gonna take some medicine before I go to bed, though. I mean, I could take it right now, because it's daytime medicine. This is the last bit of medicine I have. Are you fucking serious? My camera's not even working? Okay then, give me a second. Fucked up with my screen. Device. There we go. There we go. Camera's working again. I hate when stuff does that. There we go. Okay, I think there's settings where I can. Skulls. No skulls. Okay.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace.
I'm pretty sure there's a way to actually switch between... Why am I looking for it? Switching between the old graphics and new graphics, like
they
this is
the
new graphics.
On the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to combat alert Alpha.
Everyone, sir?
And Cortana. Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
No, have you now?
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. Platoon, secure airlocks on deck 11. 14th platoon, rendezvous with 22nd tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
You sure about that?
Man, keep your eyes downrange, fingers on your triggers, and we all go home in one piece. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
I don't think I've ever watched this.
Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing gold level systems online.
Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5.
His tube shows green. Cycle complete.
No. Yep, okay, so... You can switch it. It's
sorry for the quick thought,
just
Mr. Chief. Things are a little hectic right now.
They really changed him.
Should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle ready stat.
Ooh, this is really sensitive.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battle sense diagnostics.
Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Honestly, in my opinion, it looks better with the old.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir, go ahead.
I mean,
the
talking, it looks better with the new, but everything else seems to look better with the old.
I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station. Get ready.
Okay, I'm here. What's the other side?
I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch.
Please don't.
If you'd like it better that way.
I don't.
Try targeting the flashing lights again.
I don't like
it. Should I switch it back?
Switch it back.
Okay. Try looking up and down again, please.
Thank you.
You want to leave it like that or
yes.
Okay, I'll leave the pitch normal. But if you want, you
who plays with inverted later. Controls anyway?
I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound.
You're slow.
Boarding craft. Stand by to repel borders.
Okay. Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
Alright, shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
No, I had to hit the A button. Okay.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics
and double, crewman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least.
Oh, God.
Okay, which way am I going?
Security! Intruders in Cryo 2! Please, John!
Sam! Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here.
All
this way!
All hands. Boarding parties on port deck 4, 7, and 12.
Nope, I need to go this way.
Move to engage.
That's a big jump. Nope. I went the wrong way. Nope. I'm just going wrong ways everywhere. Apparently I don't remember where to go. I mean, it's been years since I played.
See you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with 3. Make that 4 kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the auto. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the autumn on it.
Or has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace.
I don't like how it, like, cuts out the audio.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortez. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Dude, the fuck? Then why keep it on you? No ammo over here. Okay. I found ammo. Maybe I shouldn't have put it on.
Those brains could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Okay then. Still alive? How do I reload? Ah, okay. The right bumper.
They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in.
Damn, I took a lot of damage. I picked up 6 rounds. Okay. Do I need to go this way? I guess so.
Thanks for the assist on that one.
Okay then.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
Wait for the suicide bombers. No, I was trying to reload. Where'd my gun go?
More, come
on. All hands, this is the captain. Prepare to abandon ship. Combat teams, repel boarders until hostile personnel are away. Good luck. Who's out?
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They're really We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening.
I was literally there. It didn't open. But okay, then. Thanks, computer. Just what I want every stream.
I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by the explosion.
No sleeping on the job. I don't want to get out of your way.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Right? Oh, and this way. No. Which way am I supposed to go? Oh. Okay. No one. I just realized I didn't turn off the light.
How much more abuse the Autumn can take. There's one last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches.
It won't launch before I get on it. That's not it.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Well, what if I want to stay?
Autumn's accelerating. Keys is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
Hmm. Master Chief's the only one that survived, so technically he was right. He will be fine. They won't be fine.
We're coming in too fast.
Didn't like this ship anyways.
Damn! Air brake failure! They blew too early! I'm losing her! Brace for impact!
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes.
The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Okay. So I know I need to go this way.
I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Okay. A Banshee. If I recall, you can't fly those and they're behind. Oh, it's a Banshee. I don't think I can shoot it from here.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill.
You sure about
check
that?
To see if there are any survivors.
Doesn't look like there's going to be. How was I not hitting it? Better if I could run.
We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Where'd you go?
Better looking too.
Now, where's our ship? A third one? Really?
Uh-oh, another bandit dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
I saw them.
Yeah.
My friend plays the Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and he likes to try and take people out with pistols all the time. Come on. Anyone here survive besides me?
Fohammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Fohammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana.
Roger, Fohammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
Don't mind me. I'm a terrible driver.
419, staying on station. Fohammer out.
Oh, yeah. You can't turn. You just can go forward. You have to turn by using the camera. Meaning you can drift pretty easy.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
Ha! This is why you don't let me drive.
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief? I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
This may be suicide, dude. So, stick with me. Oh. What is this? Terminal 2 on Halo. Huh. I've never found this before.
I am experiencing such a mixture of anticipation and dread. All preparations are complete for my installation. In accordance with the final dictum of the Ekumene Council, I have released myself of all remaining connections to my former station. This was not difficult. What was could never be again. We had seen to that quite early.
Huh.
Prior to my final journey through the Great Portal, a gathering of my fellow monitors was convened upon the Lightworkers' Crash to distribute the final index collection.
I've never found this before, so this is very new to me.
It was most unusual to have this vessel of Rebirth play host to such an event. Even though Lightworker ships were the only ones still allowed slipspace permissions, Lightworkers were responsible for getting us to our places on the active facilities of the array. While all of this was in accordance with the plan, one entirely unsatisfactory breakdown remained. We had no contact with the domain. The history of all Forerunners was now lost to us. We relied upon the permanence of the domain to preserve our record of the events that led to this point. But without that record, Would future civilizations know anything about us? Or only of our weapons? My fellow monitor, 049 Adjunct Testament, had only one comment on this before we went our separate ways.
This is interesting.
Perhaps. But now, the portal opens, and through it, the familiar shape awaits.
Huh?
Halo. Home.
I see. I've never seen that before because I've never turned on Terminal 2. I've never discovered that before. Okay, so what's this? I did not pick up enough speed. Come on, we need a turn. Okay, turn this way. We need to pick up speed. Full speed ahead. I don't think we were supposed to be in here yet. I could do better just chasing them down myself. You know what? I'm just gonna do that. There's only two of us and one's still on the Warthog. If I didn't get a headshot that close range, I would have been disappointed in myself. What the fuck are you doing? Hey, that was nice. Before it reloaded, it said 69. Okay. Any other Covenant in here? I know there's something over here that can turn on the bridge, but where is it?
There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch.
Don't say. That's literally what I was looking for. There we go. Activate the bridge. Oof. No wonder I had such difficulty playing in here the first time. It's fucking dark. With the old graphics. Yeah, I still have full rounds with the other gun. You still alive? Good. Trust me, I have no idea how to drive, so. Hopefully we survive. No Covenant over here? That's good.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Drift the Warthog! I've only flipped the Warthog once.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
What use is the gunner if they're not going to attack? Oh shit, I did not mean to do that. Ha!
We should search the interior of the structures before we leave.
What do you expect to do?
I've called for an evac.
Roger that. Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
I'm gonna go out this way just to make sure the place is secure. Your ass with the... I'm gonna pistol whip you.
Echo 419 to Cortana. Come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors. Acknowledged.
Falling upward. No, it's just those. Okay. Whee! No, that will kill us. That will kill us.
What the? There it is!
Stay on
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Weekly Warrior 40 out of 100. Okay then. Do I need to go inside? I'm guessing I need to. But how do I get inside? Up above? Down below? Blow the place up. Okay, and where would that be? Forward. Come on, get in. Got to get out of here. I'm terrible at driving. I'm just glad the passenger does not get hurt from my driving.
The Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Way to go!
Right?
Survivors detected.
Here comes more.
Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Take that!
How'd I get up there? You know what? If I have to go up there, I'm gonna do it manually. Sneak up there by walking. Okay. I found them. Now, there it is. I did not throw that. Did the Covenant try to throw a grenade at me? Or did my... Or did the trigger do it by itself? Because I was having trouble with the trigger yesterday. Get over here. You know what? Just die. Come on. I know I can heal over here and get more ammo. Oh, that's a dead grunt. Oh, shit! Like taking down its shield before it comes off the ship. Yeah, I killed all your Covenant before you even took off. Ah, there's one little minion over there.
Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
Okay, there we go.
Move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your
help. Just gonna leave the
Warthog there. The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's
ooh,
our ticket
rifle.
In.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Cool.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Covenant is making a run
headshot.
For that stationary gun. Take him out.
Headshot. Okay, then.
Cortana to Fireteam Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
Damn, I have 56 sniper shots? Load that. So we go this way? I'll take that as a yes. Oof. Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
So we go up now? Ammo with my sniper rifle. And that's why I didn't want to face. Okay then.
Thank you.
I did not think I was going to be able to take that out those that easily.
Home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
I have no ammo with this gun.
No Covenant defenses detected.
Okay.
Look, there he is. Contact! Lots of contact!
Where are you? Okay, using a sniper rifle like a normal gun. Okay, that's already dead. How did I turn invisible? I did not activate anything. I have 2 bullets, that's all. Okay, this way. That was useful.
We could use the side passages to find a way around.
Sitting ducks in that narrow space. Hold this position if you can find a way around.
Okay, then.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
Okay then, I have like no ammo. Okay. Trying not to switch guns, but good. That's a lot of enemies. Reload.
Wait. That's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Okay, let's head down. Of course, more showed up as soon as that happened. Of course, you can't reload these guns. Where was that gun? There we go!
I'm hit.
There's a gun I like.
Come back to class so I can school you.
This way. Pointed me in this direction. What? This way then? How did you not die from one shield, one melee bash? You normally do. All out with bubblegum. Okay then. Ooh, what's this? A power shield, eh? Now where are the... Oh, up there. How... I did not mean to move it upward, but it moved upward anyway. How do I get up? Nope, that's not open yet. Okay. The way up is not open yet. Makes sense. Ow! That makes... that shows that you're not supposed to go in there because it blew up. Uh-huh. Fuck.
There it is.
I missed. Do not go over there. Okay. I forgot I had a sniper. Whatever, you guys can deal with that.
Hmm.
Oh, hell no! Can I get a med pack? I saw you, where'd you go? Okay then. Oh, I'd like a med pack. If you'd be so kind as to give me one. Sorry about that train in the background, if you guys can hear it. I have my window open, because it's nice outside. Okay then. So long as I don't encounter any more invisible enemies. Okay, then this is the room where I'm supposed to be in. Oh, no, I need to go that way. Oh! Oh, you can get back up from there. I'm gonna die if I fight another one with an energy sword. I don't have the ammo. unless I take out my sniper rifle, I wouldn't be.
We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
They look dead. What about you? Thanks. I needed that. That had a med pack. Good. Okay, I got more ammo. Is it just me in here? Can I even get that energy sword? Apparently not in this game. Okay. There we go.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move. While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe. That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
Shut up and get behind me, sir.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
I didn't even realize that was behind me. Again, sorry, my windows are open. Because it's nice outside. Wasn't expecting all that noise outside. Ha! The energy sword disappears.
We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative!
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Great.
We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man!
Remember, you're 11. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
There we go.
That's it. The dropship is loose.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain, hunters!
Hang on.
Ha!
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.
Huh.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer somewhere under this island. The cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut out quick. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Okay. Can I keep him? He's a nice pet. Nice! Where's his CPU? 1 out of 10. Oh boy, I get to drive again?
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Some OG specs look better, but others don't. Like, it just looks like a plain ocean. They gave it some space.
Wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Oh,
Covenant are putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going.
I don't remember trying to get the warthog down in here.
Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant focus.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
So we need to come back here.
We need to find the security override to get this door open.
And the part where I don't want to do is go against those two hunters at the security override.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Come on, guys, we gotta go. Oh shit! Come on. I'm out of grenades. I thought you had to attack them from the back. Huh.
Means that we are stuck with aching this wormhole of superluminal communications. Prior to this total communication, station shut down? The only messages I received in the preceding 4,573 years were incomplete and quite perplexing transmissions from Installation 05. I suspected that Monitor 2401 Penitent Tangent was not functioning correctly for some time before his messages ceased. I have locked my concerns about his ability to perform his duties. At this point, however, I'm not sure who I file logs for. 2401 may be destined for madness. There are fail-safes for this, I know. I hope they won't. I will continue to visit the projection systems at the assigned dates. Perhaps the other monitors are dealing with interfering galactic phenomena or unexpected system failures. 3,000 years of system failures. Indeed. In the meantime, I have exhausted all scheduled research activities assigned by the Council. Once those experiments were complete, I shut down all Sentinel function and put myself into a state of significant hibernation to measure performance of the installation with negligible upkeep.
Mm-hmm.
After 150 years with no noticeable impact upon installation systems or integrity, even in hibernation, I became bored. This was quite troubling, as I was led to believe I was not capable of such a state. This was one of the gifts I was promised, an end to strife. I am aware of the dangers of a system such as myself losing operational focus. Quite troubling. I wonder if my fellow monitors are experiencing similar states, or if this is because of my particular path to this installation. For amusement, I have begun a series of experiments involving the evacuation of all matter from contained sections of my installation. By measuring the geologic effects of exposure to the vacuum of space and the eventual biological recovery of these sections, I anticipate getting valuable insight into emergency response scenarios in case of
sentient proximity warning.
Huh. Great. And that guy's still here. I have, like, no ammo left. Can I take this guy's weapon? That'd be great. My right should be back this way, right? Nope, it's another battlefield that I have no ammo for. I can't. I have, like, no ammo. No ammo at all. What weapons can I take from over here? They're a kind of pistol. And that's, like, all I can take. Okay. These don't have anything. Uh-huh. It's better than nothing. I have their pistol. Okay, can I switch this to a better weapon? Even better. Can they come through here? I hope not. I'm just gonna leave. I don't think I'm supposed to be in here. Is this even the one I'm supposed to be at? I think so. Unfortunately. I'm gonna go back and get that other powered shield. Okay. I have no more grenades right now. I'm gonna get that powered shield. There's three of them right here. What's over here?
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system.
Oh, so this was a security system. Okay.
Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
Lovely. Anything this way? Nope. So that I just need to defeat four hunters to even get in here.
Mayday! Mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Understood. We're on our way.
Okay, then. I didn't...
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Okay, so there's a warthog. A rocket launcher? Hell yeah! That's it? Okay. Really? Okay, so that's not what I'm looking for. I want the Warthog, though. Full steam ahead! And I missed. So isn't this where we started? Are you serious? Okay, to even get back here, you need to defeat 6 hunters. Lovely. At least the second time, well, the last two were easy. Okay, then. After I'm done with this mission, I will be ending stream. This is where I came in at. Okay, then. Checkpoint done. What do you mean, checkpoint done? Where am I supposed to be going? This way? Yeah, okay, then. I don't know if that's would be a shortcut down or what. Only using those against the hunters, that would be the best option. Cool.
set the table. Engage enemy forces on site.
It'll be easier to hold them off from inside the structure. Can you get inside?
Negative. They're closing in too fast. Negative. Chief, you gotta find the cartographer. We'll keep him busy as long as we can.
I'm trying.
Give him hell, Marine.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map.
Wasn't I just a... What the fuck? Okay, then. Oh, it's this way. Ooh, farther down. That grunt sounds trigger happy. Oh, he's like, oh my god, he's here! Are you my biggest fan? Nothing. Nothing over here. Okay, then. That's a little anticlimactic.
There. That holo panel should activate the map.
I didn't take enough damage to claim that shield. Okay, then.
Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact. And then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Full hammer out.
Now, how can I get back out of here as fast as possible? Didn't I just walk this way? Okay, I just walked in a circle. Lovely. Is it this way to get out? Lovely. How do I get out of here? So this is, that's where I came from. I need to go up. This is how I go up. Okay, I'm pausing real quick. Was doing a mobile game event, but I am now done, so I needed to close that and not get killed in the process. Okay. We should be about topside.
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger, on my way.
Look on the bright side, Philhammer. The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.
Do I have any skulls to turn on? That would have been your daddy. What?
This is as far as I can go.
Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here.
Good luck. Full hammer out.
Really? Just me? Okay. Save and quit. Items to refresh in 5 days, 15 hours, and 38 minutes. For what? Campaign. 4 out of 12. 4 out of 10. So I did 4 out of the 10 missions. 0 out of 15. 0 out of 11. 0 out of 11. 0 out of 11. 0 out of 10. Then cross game playlist. 0 out of 19. But this is where I'm going to end the stream. So thank you all for joining me today. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.